Hello everyone and welcome back in my lecture series. Today's topic is equipment required and its placement in front office. I am Dr. Prerna, Assistant Professor, All India Shri Shivaji Memorial Society, College of Hotel Management and Catering Technology, Pune. This topic is covered under program BHM City, class 2nd year, course 6E406B Facility Planning, semester 4, chapter 4 Designing of Front Office Department. The learning objectives for today's session are to learn about various equipment required in front office and to learn about their placements. The first equipment is reception desk, the basic equipment and very important equipment required in front office. Special desk, which is normally located in lobby area, waiting room or in front of an office, that is used for greeting customers, answering the telephone and scheduling appointments, and to deal with various transactions that are happening in front office area. This makes them one of the most important piece of furniture in any reception area or front office area. Next equipment is file cabinet. File cabinet is used to store various paper documents in file folders, enclosures for drawers in which these files are stored. There are common forms such as vertical files and lateral files. So accordingly, the drawers are designed and we can save and place the files in the file cabinet. Next is computer. Computer is a programmable device that can store, retrieve and process the data. Used extensively by lodging managers to keep the track about their billing, reservations, room assignments, check-in check-out process and their various documents handled by the front office department, information about this meeting and any special events. Computers are also used for order taking purpose of the food and beverages, supplies, as well as they are also used by the various staff for preparing the reports and various assignments which can be done dealt by the computers. Next are printers. Printers are the devices that accept graphic output from a computer and transfer the information onto the papers. Printers varies in their sizes, speed, sophistication and cost. As per their requirement of the office, the printers can be purchased and used. More expensive printers are used for high resolution color printing. Next equipment which is used in front office, that is a fax machine. Short for facsimile machine, a device that is used to send and receive documents electronically over a telephone network. So with the help of telephone network, we can receive and we can send the documents to the other areas. Use in front desk for a purpose of communication and used to receive or send official documents. Another equipment is a cash register. Cash register is a mechanical or an electronic device which is used for registering and calculating transactions at a point of sale. Most cash register consists of keyboard that is used to input entries, a scanner of some sort, a drawer that can use to hold cash, and a printing device for receipt, which you the amount or the transaction that you have entered with the help of keyboard. So that will come out in the form of receipt from the printing device. Cash register device is used to process in-person payments with a credit or debit card. It can be handheld and corded, or maybe a portable, or attached to a point of sale terminal with countertop cash register. Some of the non-automated hotel equipments are room rack, key rack, reservation racks, information rack. Room rack, key rack, reservation rack, and information rack both are used by the front office department in front desk area and in the back area, such as the reservation area. Folio tray, voucher rack, and arrival bucket. So various arrivals are placed in the arrival bucket. Different types of vouchers that are used by the front office. So in that, the different vouchers will be kept. And folio tray, the guest folio will be kept in the folio tray. Semi-automated hotel equipments such as telephone equipment, that is EPBX, credit card imprinters, magnetic strip readers, cash register, machine and calculator, adding machine and calculators, photocopy machine, paper shredders, and stationaries, different various stationaries. Automated hotel equipments, which are fully automated and that can be controlled or mechanized by the computer, such as security monitors, multi-zone clock, for example, the clock which shown different time zone from various countries. In automated hotel equipment, computers will come. Electronic data cash register, folio printers, key encoders, fax machine, APBX, that is automated private branch in exchange, printer and scanner, wake up devices which used by the front office for giving a wake up call, and self registration desk. Various equipments that are used at a bell desk. Bell desk is an area where the bell boys and bell captain work, and most of the luggage handling is done at the bell desk. So bell desk key and mail rack will be there. Duplicate key rack, paging board, luggage trolley and bellhop trolley, postage scale for if any postage services which is availed by the guest or maybe utilized by the hotel. Placement of the various equipments will first of all see in semi-automated hotel, the placement of the equipment. All equipments in non-automated hotels are kept in the front desk area. All rack displayed on the wall, such as cash register, credit card imprinters, magnetic strip readers are kept at the cashier. Photocopy machine and paper shredders, mostly they are placed in the back office. In automated hotels, CCTV in the back office, multiple zone clock on wall behind at the reception, electronic data cash register at the cashier desk, folio printer, key encoders, fax machine, and time stamp at front desk, printer and scanners at back office, APBX and wake up devices in the telephone exchange area. So these are the various equipments that are used by the front office and placed in the front desk area and reservation area, that is back area of front office, in automated hotels and in semi-automated hotels. I hope this topic is understood. Equipment that are used in front office and their placement in front desk area and the back desk area. For more references, you can read this book which is mentioned in front of your screen. Thank you for your patience listening, and don't forget to attempt the quiz. The quiz link is mentioned in the description column. Thank you.